Could you agree? Yeah, do you like my person? At the door. Like, you know, maybe. I don't have to drive, so I'm good. God, I suck at driving. Taylor told me, he's like, it's GTA, crash into everything. Who cares? Your car will just be fixed when you get back. I wouldn't go that far. Please don't diss him too much. He is my boyfriend. It's okay to diss him a little bit. That's fine. Well, he didn't mean like everything, because I was trying to drive like super safe and cautious to not scratch my car, and he's like, it's okay to hit things. Your car will just be fixed. He didn't actually say like hit everything, but he said it's okay to crash into shit. So I was like, oh, okay. So. It says you're paused. Let's do some missions. Is there anything we could do with less than three people? Well, I haven't done any of it ever. So. I don't play online. Like, come on now. Like, the dude who's watching me play GTA 5, like, I was like, I don't know what I'm doing. I can't figure this out. And he's like, God, you suck. Like, what the fuck? And I'm like, I haven't played since, like, Vice City. I do. I haven't played GTA since Vice City, and the mechanics are a lot different. Must say. Yes, see. I've played Vice City, which I still have, still love playing it. That was a beautiful car. Okay, I don't know where we're going. There's a purple line. Should I follow the purple line? Have fun. I'll be here. How do I make this my car? Or is it just mine because I stole it? I don't have any money. How do I turn off my radio? Oh my god, I have a star on me. God damn it! Ugh, this is not like Vice City. Vice City, you stole a car, and if it wasn't in front of a cop, it didn't matter. That is a cop. Stop it! Sorry, the cop was like trying to block me. I'm like, don't hurt my car. I will keep. You're on TV. I don't care. You're surrounded. I'll find a way. I have 2 stars, oh god! I just flipped my car. Stop your car now! No, because maybe I would only have 1 star if you didn't try and block me. This car is awesome. Although I completely fucking destroyed it. Hey, I'll get it fixed eventually. Yes. As long as it means I don't want to give up my car. I won't be able to find it again because I am directionally challenged. Corquettes, that's what they're called in this game. That's adorable. Yeah. Did you see what Cindy said about it? She's like, so much. Everybody swears in this game. Yes. I almost have the stars. Ah, damn it. Cop saw me. Almost had it. Almost. Really? But will I give up my car? I'll just have to find another one. I just got in a car with that guy. Yeah, I was like... Okay, go. I don't have any stars on me anymore. I'm waiting. Okay, I'm waiting. I still see them. They're turning around and coming back. Yeah. Blocking up the highway. That van got impatient and cut off somebody else. I almost had them off of me. Well, no, I almost had them off of me and then they saw me. Damn. Yeah. Well, I was gonna wait and hide in the traffic, but then they saw me and I was like, God damn it. I lost you because you drive too fast and I'm trying to not crash. That's fine. Well, I'm looking for the car that says sharks above it. It's great. I did. I'm on the expressway. Aren't I? Okay. Do you want me to, like, slow down? I'm gonna stop on the side of the road right here. What happened? Oh, okay. Well, if you see my car, hello. Okay. Try not to go too fast. I'm not a good driver. Yeah. Oh, God. Told you. I still see your tag. Right behind you. Oh God! I hit somebody. Yeah. Did you go this way? Oh, yes, you did. That's not gonna help me. I don't do miles. Yeah, it's the Illuminati. I lost you. Oh, I see it. I was like, all of a sudden you were gone. No, I'm like, why? Things. Dude, my bumper's coming off. Press what to join stunt race or go. This vehicle is too hot to modify. Purchase high-end vehicle online. No. I'll just drive this one. It'll be fine. Let's go. Why can't I drive this? Why is this not okay? Why? If I could steal it, I should be able to own it. Well, it's mine now. Oh, jeez. They're gonna get back a wrecked car. Oh, wait, they probably have insurance. Where'd you go? I don't see your car. I'm so confused. I don't. Oh, there you are. Look at, I have no front bumper. Yeah. I will eventually get one, okay? And it'll be mine. Fine, I guess. My girl's head bobbing, it's funny. Yep. I don't know how to turn off the radio. I got out of the car. Your car disappeared. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Well, I'm like right next to you. God damn it. I'll just jump out of the car and be like, mine! I know. I can't really see anything right now, so. Like at all. I want that bike. I'm just kidding. I probably would die a lot. Not a truck. I like trucks. I want a sports car. I don't know. How do I figure that out? I have a lot of cash and a lot of money, apparently. In my cash, I have $2,638, and in my bank, I have $7,038. I need to put all of that cash in my bank account. How do I do that? No. I don't. Okay. Okay. Where? Oh, okay. And then. Welcome back. Okay, deposit. Deposit everything. Select the amount you wish to deposit. Is this everything I have? Go. Yes. Because Taylor told me that's important. Because I don't want people to take all my money. How do I get out of this? God, it does take a lot. Okay, I'm good. All my money has been transferred. Ooh, what's that? That white one. What's that white one? That white one's pretty. You just drove past it. It's right there at that stoplight on the left. 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 Right there. That white one. Block it so they can't leave. Get out. It was a woman! I don't care about her. I don't care about her. Yeah. I'm trying really hard, but I don't know where you went. If you don't want me to crash, you have to go a lot slower. Hello. Your horn is awesome. Eh. Oh God. I'm sorry. I see you. Where's? Still have money left over.
No, do full coverage.
Oh. Now I have no money.
Yeah, but you now have a car that you can
Yay.
My third car I own.
Yay. I did. Please don't blow up my car. That'd be great. Okay. Are we gonna do stuff to get me money and a house? Next to you. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it is. Yep. Okay. 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 Well, that's okay as long as I know where the fuck we're going, it's fine. Awesome. Okay. Let's see.
That's your knee.
Oh, my map just got really big. Okay. Thank you. had to turn my radio off really quick, so it's taking me a little bit longer. God, that was getting so annoying. Yeah. Okay. It didn't open it up. Job listings, and it says yes. Click! I accepted it, and it's reloading my thingamajig. Woohoo! Well, I still get money. I'm wearing a different outfit. Ground team. Sniper or ground team? Oh God. Yeah, probably. I was trying to pick my outfit. It's okay. Pretty much.
We are okay. How you kids are creeping?
Are you playing a woman?
Fuck, so I figured you creep. Sniper and
my character looks exactly the same. Except for the outfit.
Keep it quiet, though.
Is it because I am a woman? Is it because I am a woman?
This is a favor for a friend. You know my friend, your friend. That exceptionally friendly motherfucker Vernon. And by favor, I mean we dead if this don't work out.
I can make my outfit a dude.
I guess we gotta try. You on the spot? Talk to each other. Take him down together. The ride you're torching is on the other side of
what happened? Failed. You... Yeah, I was like, hey, it wasn't my fault. Because normally it's my fault. God. That's great. I might switch to Taylor's headset because it has both ears in the thing, but... Okay. Oh God, I didn't mean to do that. Why? I want to help. I'm never gonna learn how to do this shit if I don't help. See, that's why I'm a sniper.
What the fuck is that gonna do?
I could shoot them from afar. Silently. I want to be somewhat helpful. Well, if it's just the two of us, I'm allowed to help. Are we still supposed to kill people?
It's gone, you good.
What car?
Yeah.
Not liking what?
Creeping. Always creeping. Look at you.
Uh-oh. See the dude playing with the hydros and the assholes? Oh, you're... I'm a running gun. Return to vantage point. You alerted them, but it also said we were out of the vantage point. Hey! It says that we were out of the area. We weren't at the vantage point. Or at least I wasn't. I don't know, I was in it before, and then all of a sudden it's like out of area, and I was like, well, shit. So I was trying to go back, and then all of a sudden it said mission failed, and at first I thought it was my fault. Hey, look, a ladder. Maybe I'm supposed to go up the ladder.
You in the spot? Talk to each other. Take them down together. The Roger Torchin is on the other side of the block.
Okay, I'm up here. Oh, I see where I'm supposed to go.
They're calling to move. Be cool till we know what's up.
Well, I have to go to it, but yeah. I see where I'm supposed to be. I'm on a roof. Yes. Hold on. Yes. Yes. I can aim at all. I can see almost all of them. Yes, I see both of them. Well, I see two guys by a blue car. I don't know if the hood's popped. I can't see the hood. I see the yellow SUV. I see two other guys over here. Pretty sure I know who you're talking about. I see you, so I'm pretty sure I know who you're talking about, but I can't see colors. They're really far away. So. Let me see if I can see you. Where are you? There you are. Okay. Yes, I see him. I see him. I see him. Is he the one the closest to the car? Okay, I'm aimed at his head. You count it for me. By the other car? Or the... Yes. Let me see if I can figure out where his head is. Hold on, let me look better. Because the colors are disoriented in the scope, so... I think I'm aimed at his head. Sorry, I didn't know that was the countdown. He's dead, so I guess it didn't really matter. Yeah, I see the orange. I see a big car. Orange car. Yes. I don't see people, I just see the car. Yeah, I see the car. I don't see anybody by the car, but I see the car. I'm aimed in the window. Next to this car. Let me see if I can get a better look at it. Let me see if I can get a better look at the car. I gotta move a second. No, that made it worse. Okay, let me see. I don't see anybody standing there. Oh, wait. He's blocked by a pole. Hold on. I might, if I move, I have to move to a certain area to see him. I can't see him from where I'm at. Oh. Yeah, but I just got a clear shot at the guy by the pole. Okay. Okay. Yep. Did I get him? Okay, because I couldn't... It's really hard because he was right next to a pole. So, I was like... Yeah, I saw him creeping. Yeah, I saw him creeping, and I'm like, ah, fuck. And I was going to take him out, but I didn't, wasn't fast enough. I ranked up to level 2! I ranked up! I got money, and I ranked up. I'm gonna go up to my vantage point, and then I'm going to take out the dude who was creeping by the, one place. By the garage. He started creeping after we shot the people by the orange car, and he started showing up, and I was gonna take him out, but I wasn't fast enough. I'm gonna keep my eye on him. That's what I'm gonna do. So. And then as soon as you shoot the dude in the car, tell me before you shoot the dude in the car, and I'll shoot the dude by the garage. Be cool till we know what's up. I would like to do a lot of things. Why can't we go in there guns blazing? Like, cover your partner. I am covering my partner. But yeah, I wish I could go in guns blazing. I really just want to shoot people. But I'm supposed to cover you, I'm not supposed to... Okay, you got them. There's supposed to be a dude that's gonna creep around this garage. I'm gonna keep my eyes on him. I don't see him yet, I just know he comes when you shoot the dude by the car. Killed two people by the garage before they could start creeping. A car just pulled up. Okay. I just saw the car pull up. I thought I saw a gunshot, but... No, that's because I killed the two that were in the garage. What am I supposed to do? He told me to go somewhere. Oh god. Shit's about to get real, so go to the start. Okay, they know you there now. Blast any fools that show and boost a ride. Here they come. Got my eyes open. I feel I see that. They're shooting at me. I just don't know where they are. Trying to help the homie out. I just gotta get clear aim at people. Oh, I died. Damn it. Headshot. Oh, I know. Because now they're aiming for me. Damn it. Okay. Okay. Cool heads. We figured this shit out. We know what we're doing. Okay. Well, do you think after we do the stealth, I should, like, go down there with you and use my pistol, or stay up here and snipe? I'm gonna try quick sniping. Okay, I know there are people over here that are trying to shoot. Do you recover health at all, or do you just kind of stay at your health? Okay. Well, I didn't know how it worked, so I was just wondering. I had to reload. Where are you? Like, I'm getting shot at and I know where they are, but I can't reach them. Aha! Come out from behind your cover, bitch. I can see where he's at, but I can't get to him. Working on it. I don't know where the car is. Sorry. I didn't die, so I mean, that's a plus. I died. Oh, you died too? Oh, I thought it was just me.
Person, I'll be pulling your weight.
I'm working on it. God, I'm sorry. Regenning health. Damn. Okay, I regened health. No, that's you. No.
Slowly and silently, you kill us. You in the spot?
Get on the damn box, bitch. Well, I don't care. Anything that doesn't get us killed is fine. Yeah, how do I shoot while we drive, or can't I?
Okay. I'm sure you understand, because if anything, Martin is an understanding motherfucker, but please don't bust that ride up.
Okay, well, where are they? Yeah, they are way back there. Yeah. Oh, there's somebody in front of us. What's bad? Oh, there's somebody behind us. Yeah, it is. What the fuck? Fuck yeah, it is. Okay, we're almost there, though. We're almost there. Yeah, I was sort of helpful. Yay! Passed. Oh god, that's a lot of money. I'm rank 3! Yay! Well, it's something to me. Well, you know what? It was still something. Why are you a woman? Why did you make two fucking characters? Where's my car? good point. Are you trying to,
good to see you.
Get me that money so I can get a house?
Now I got
well, somebody just rammed your car. Sorry, my controller died and I didn't even know it, so I had to go get the other one. I was like, my controller froze, and then all of a sudden it came up with the thing that's like, yeah. I also just realized that the clicker is a middle finger. Yep, I'm depositing all my money really quick. Because I'm carrying a lot. The game invite will be in my phone, right? There we go. I don't even read it, I just click yes. Now what? Okay. That's fine. Messed up. Really? I don't really want to drive, but... Stop moving. fine. We're fine. Oh no, we're off-roading! Hit a car. They probably didn't have a choice if it was broke down. Okay. Chill. We got this. How do you access? Nope. Oh, there we go. I have a pistol. That's all I have. Okay, I still only have a pistol. I'm in the core. Why would they be? I did kill one person while we were driving. Yay! The internet connection quality is currently not sufficient to broadcast gameplay. That's shitty. What's wrong with my internet? What's racist? You're a dead man!
piece of shit!
I know, I'm like looking for them though. Aha! I got him! He died. I'm trying so hard to shoot them. It'll be fine. Woo! It's fine. Because they're drug dealers? Well, I mean, I guess they should have been able to afford better vehicles. Why couldn't they get a better RV, though? Well, you're taking all their drugs. Of course they're persistent. I died. No. Oh, no. Come back. I just threw my gun at them. I have no weapons! No! I died. I have no guns. I didn't accidentally do that. I didn't hit any buttons when she threw the gun. Yeah, so now I have no gun. You weren't near me! You weren't anywhere near my... Steal the RV. First, I need a better core. Or I need a better gun. I need a better gun. I have my fists. How did I do that? I have no weapons, I guess. No, I meant, like, I thought I would get it back because I died, but nope, that's not how this works. So I have no gun. Yes. They're shooting at us from behind. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. I'm not doing anything. Serpentine, serpentine. Okay. Apparently I haven't lost any health. At least we passed. You had food? You have food? Oh. What the fuck? Yay! The girl who sucks at driving. Where's that? Wait, what? Well. Yes, I did. I was on it. I couldn't fuzzle. I don't know.
Are you on a loading screen for a mission?
I don't know what I'm on. How do I get out of this? Wherever I'm at. I was on a loader screen for something. Right here. Yeah? You are loading more than... Or you are holding more than this, which can be stolen by other players. Oh fuck, I should not have that be a thing right now. Oh God, no. I have a lot of money. I just did. I'm just saying I have a lot of money. So, do you know what the next mission is? Okay. I just didn't know. Sorry. How much money did I need to have? Okay, I have an incoming call.
Hey, you there? Hey, man, y'all ain't the first person I come to, or the second, or the sixth. But Opportunity's knocking right now, and Opportunity's name is LD. Come on over to Benny's Original Motor Works, and I'll lay it out for you.
Mm-hmm. I'm level 5. Can there only be two of us, right? I have a car. Okay. Jesus. How much money did I need again? Enough. No, you're not. No. I don't like beer or eggs. Yeah. Yeah. God damn it. Okay. I'm just along for the ride. I don't know. Are you? Okay. Stop that. Oh, God. I wouldn't doubt it. Shotgun? What? Woo, workshop! No, oh, God! Like, so which one are you willing to do? Plus I have a bunch of stuff. Okay. I want money. I need an apartment. I have a car for now. Oh well. I'm just gonna sit back and wait.
Yes, it is.
My screen's tiny because of the broadcasting thing on the side. Which I can turn that off since nobody's watching right now. So I can turn that off. No, I meant I can turn off the side I just kept it on because Cindy would watch me for a while. But I might turn it off now because she's not probably going to watch me again today. So. Okay. I'm gonna take a second. And I'm gonna go in here to broadcasting settings. Go to advanced settings. Oh, yep, I just turned it off, but I can see if somebody did watch it or whatever. I made my screen bigger. For now, it'll probably pop up notifications for things and whatnot. Like if I get a message and then I can turn it back on to read them. I'll probably hit this button and it'll show me. Yeah, it shows me. On air. Woohoo! So this is your car? Which means you have to sell it? She looks nothing like me. It's a choo-choo train. Did you steal this car, or is this your car? Not this one I'm staring at right here. This one I'm staring at. So it's not yours, or it is yours? I want it. Where'd you go? You're like blinking. No, don't take it away. That's like my favorite car. Yeah, it's an older year. Didn't you see the symbol on it? No! I can't. But won't that just make it your car? I can just keep my headset on and go there, probably. Okay. Look at the pony pink again. It has to be pink. Yes. Pony pink is definitely better than... Yeah. Cool with keeping the induction hood. I don't really care. Yellow on black looks better because yellow on blue is totally like. Can we, like, switch the colors? Like, the stripes be pink and the rest of the car be black? I'd rather do that. The blackest one. Do you just like metallics, or are those cheaper? I like matte. Okay. I am, just saying. No. I don't like hot pink. Salmon pink. Yish. Normal. Back down. I'm cool without either of them right now. I don't care. Go back to the top and go down like 4. Up 1. I like those. That salmon pink up there, man. Yeesh.
Okay. It'll be okay. Okay. I have a lot of money. I couldn't tell you how much, but I have a lot of money. I have, last time I checked, I had 27,000 something hundred. But then we did another mission and I got more money. Okay. Well, I still like the other car, but okay. Are you sure this is the right? Because this doesn't look like the place that I bought my first car. Why? Why can't I have two cars? I'm not gonna sell it because I do want it. All the way over there. I don't have a lot of things. I can go to my car. I don't know how to get back, but I can go to it. Yeah? I can see me driving it too. Yeah, please don't wreck it. God damn it. I don't know for sure how I'm going, how to get there, so I'm just kind of winging it based on where it is on the map. So. I just want to find my car. Okay, you're right there. Yeah, I know. It is. I accidentally took the wrong way. Yeah. Yeah, and this is just a car that we picked off the street. You have better cars, you're fine. It's just because it's your favorite car. Yes, please, because I don't want to lose my cars. I have $27,286. That makes me sad that you say that. I have a house. I mean, I only need something to start me off right now, so. That I can wait. I don't have 80,000. Great. I won't be able to because I won't be able to open the thing to sell it if I'm owning that other car. You just make it's my car, you can't modify it. I mean, if I sell it, I'm already going to get something off of it. Not like a whole shit ton of money, but I'm going to get something. It's okay. Totally wrecked it. Okay. Well, I need to figure out how the fuck to turn around. I get that. Please don't crash it. damn it. You're an asshole at that point. I just had to turn because I kind of went too far. I really that. Look at it. Sell your vehicle. Sell or sell. 5,680 dollars. And the speed is so nice. Everything's so nice on it except for the braking. I still wanna get dust. Okay, I sold it. I'd rather, we can still just do missions and shit to get money the old fashioned way. That's cool with me because that's more fun anyways. So I just sold my car for no reason. Yeah, I thought so. And the other car was already owned and I could still drive it into the body shop. Is there another place you can drive a car into besides an auto body place? Yeah, me too. I'm a little irritated because I sold my car. Technically, I drove it in. Was it because I was under it and garage doors don't shut like that? Or don't? Let's wait for it to shut all the way. Can look it up, like why I can't. I don't even know how to look that up. Like, why can't I buy this car? That was because of you. God damn it. I was getting excited because I thought it actually worked. I accidentally crashed the bumper, but I'm a little pissed off, so I guess it doesn't really matter. I was gonna go take that car you just stole and go sell it. Probably can't do that. Why? It doesn't give me anything. No. Okay. Yeah. I have 27,000. Well, yeah, because then I have an apartment. It's really frustrating. Can I just go rob a bunch of stores? Yeah, well, the problem is that I don't have a gun. Okay. Basically, what I do when I rob them, though, is I point my gun at them, and then I shout at them, and then I shoot them, and then I leave, and we run from the cops. Well, Taylor always shoots them, because if he doesn't, they just turn around and shoot him. I'd rather not get shot. How do you... They just put all the money on the counter and you have to grab it? Okay. Should be okay. We can always just try the first door, and if it doesn't work, I'll rob it. It's fine. I got this. I didn't have it again. Hold on.
Into my store. Take it easy. I'm doing it. No, please. I'm moving as fast as I can.
He's Asian.
Now please just go.
Did I grab it? Yes, I did. Get out. You drive. Yes, I do. I have a 3-star. Get in the fucking car. I can't get out of the... Whatever, just get in. I'll drive. I don't care. Get in. They're gonna ram me. I have 3 stars. Okay, cool. Get out. Oh, or move seats, duh. Okay. I don't know. I have to look. Hold on. 6,990. And I'm going to transfer. Yeah. I'm gonna transfer it all right now so I don't fucking lose it. You can do whatever you want, but right now I'm transferring the money. So just wait and don't go in until I do this. Oh, that's fine. Okay, so I have 34,000 now. It's a very nice car. Eventually I will steal. Eventually I will own pretty cars. Yes. I know. Eventually I will get pretty cars, Ryan. The only thing is I can only play online with, like, you. Taylor in a private server, and I can't play with Taylor online unless you let me use your PS4. But then I'd have to put my account on your PS4. So, or vice versa, and Taylor would have to play it. So. I think so. Yeah. Okay. For... Well, something, right? This vehicle cannot be modified. It has been modified by another player. So I physically can't own this car? Not even if I steal it from you? Mm-hmm. Are you gonna sell it then? See how much you can get for it at least, because I would feel bad because now I physically can't own it, so. Okay. My controller lights up pink. This such a nice car. And now I don't have a car. Somebody messaged me. But I don't care. I guess. I have 4 messages. I'm gonna look at them. Invite to team deathmatch. And then invite to this, and invite to this. And then I have a text message from Gerald. I'm gonna hit you up soon, fool. Good work. I just want to get rid of the notifications as well. So, just because they pop up on my phone, so, eh. Can we rob again? You have your thingamajigger? Okay. This time I won't steal the driving position.
Come in!
Oh, there's another person here.
Huh? I will not stand for this! You, get out! Oh god, no, please! Okay, I'm going as fast as I can! Okay, I'm going as fast as I can! That's all I have. Just take it.
Aw, damn, he had nothing. 1,269. Get in the car. So I can get in the car. Last time was a 3-star. What happened? Did you kill the last person? Oh, that might be why. I mean, I know we're probably just gonna sell this fucker, but I still would prefer if we didn't. Are they in here? Yeah, they are. Gorgeous car. I feel really depressed. Yeah, you put a lot of money into this fucker. Just for it to not work. Like, that's dumb. I guess we should have started with something small and tested it out, honestly. Or do like one upgrade and then see if I can drive it into the thing or not. It doesn't. I don't know why they would patch that. I mean, I guess in case somebody was like, I modded this car but forgot to buy it. Yeah, I guess I can see that then. I mean, they're like, no, bruh. Nah, bruh. Yeah. Oh, wait, I'm gonna get into my phone and I'm going to quickly transfer some money. Even though it wasn't like a whole lot, but I really need to transfer it. I have $35,545.
You're going to buy something? Yes? Take it easy, I'm doing it!
I was like, I don't know what side you want to be on. Batman!
Now please just go.
Okay, that wasn't a whole lot either, but it was still good. 1,051. I don't know, maybe they just hadn't been robbed in a while. I mean, it's a pretty good one too, but we had 3 stars. So, yeah. I'm gonna go put my money in the bank. I love how this is how you can deposit money, because this is totally not how it works in real life. Kind of had to go to the bank to deposit money. Okay, so yes, I'm getting there. I'm so getting there. I can't have the car anyways. Good point. Our stars are almost gone. Oh, wait, never mind. They saw us. For a second, I thought I was going to be like, can't go in here when the cops are on you. Hey, look, I'm in here with you. Hello. Okay, let's go. What's that? Does it matter? Psh, it's fine. Money's money. Okay. Well, I don't care if you're driving, because if I drive, we're fucked. Oh, I do. I'm probably gonna come on off stream or something and practice driving. Probably on campaign, though. Well, either way, it's the same. Well, if I come on here, I don't want anybody else to be near me. I don't know how to do that. Oh, hi. And he brought out a pop.
There you are.
No, fellas, get the hell out of my store. Look, I'm doing it, okay?
No weapon in my face is no help.
He's like sass. He's the sass man. Shut the fuck! You killed me! What the fuck? Where the fuck am I now? Your arch enemy, Sharks, is currently on a mission or some shit, is what it said. There's a police officer with his sirens on. Where are you? Oh, there you are. They're like, don't get in there with your arch nemesis, your arch enemy. You're surrounded. Now I have 3 stars because I got in the car with you. God damn it. God damn it. No, I couldn't have because you fucking killed me. I just find it hilarious. Hey, look, I got money! You gave me money? I unlocked a new weapon. I have money, I'm gonna go transfer it while you're getting shot at. Okay. Hello. Okay, next. This time don't punch me in the face. It's currently unavailable. Nice old car. Oh, jeez. Yeah. But that's okay. Like, okay. What does that say? No, I know, but that wasn't from you. Oh, here it is. Ding! Associate, you are now a member of Frozen Storm. What does that do? Doing shit? Okay. Probably not. $37,910. We have an orange sphere around us. Oh. Okay. Thank you.
I was about to go home, but how can I help you? Okay, I know the drill.
I know the drill, do you?
I swear this happens at least once a week.
You didn't say that I picked up anything. You have paid your CEO 100% of the money associates earned. What? Says I paid you. Minus a 10% cut. I didn't get any of the money from that. Oh, and we have 4 stars. Okay. Yeah, then I wouldn't lose anyway. I would just gain all the money. Yeah, you fucking got bulletproof tires, remember? Are you gonna fire me? Stars now. Don't you decide that, or does the game decide that? Well, I'm getting a bunch of experience, which is nice. But at the same time, I won't pick up any money if we rob places, and I really like that money. You can just... Well, what we could do is I could just not be your associate until I get the $80,000 to buy an apartment, and then I can be your associate. So that way it's just faster. Robbing a bank? Oh, what the fuck? Well, I'm almost level 6. Well, that's because I just got more experience points. Still no money, though. No, this is active job updated and it gave me some updates. But otherwise I haven't gotten paid. No, I'm not. I'm still at 0. CEO proximity bonus. Oh, that's just XP. Like it. Well, like I said, it'd be faster if we just went and robbed stores, and then I can be your associate later to earn extra cash to get my car back. I have a new heist, I guess. Yeah, it says heist new. I don't know if I can do it, but I have a notification for it. Yeah, they're funny. Okay. Asset recovery, steal the vehicles. What? Oh, great. I'm not good at this. Okay. That's great. You want me to stay in it? Would I even earn any cash for this? You went to the furthest car. It's because you're in the police station. Oh, I have a 4-star also! Oh, okay. With me drive. my car, we'll have to get rid of this car, the pink car, or your car. Why? But you were gonna sell it. I died. He rammed me in the front, and I was next to a bridge, and I couldn't move, and I died. He shot me. I don't have the car anymore. I'm not even near where the car is. No, I don't know where the car is. Okay. I'm getting shot at. I'm getting shot. I'm so far away from both the cars.
There's no way out. Let's go. Give it up.
I just died again. I'm like, I'm far away from you, and I'm far away from the police station. And I'm getting shot by police officers. And I don't even know which one's you and which one's the one at the police station. They both look exactly the same. Okay, I was like, why are you yelling at me? There's this way you're yelling at me. Are you on cooldown? Fuck, there's a helicopter. Thought it was being sneaky for a second. No, I'm still trying to get there. I'm really far away, like I said. Character stats represent skill levels for your character. Increase individual stats by performing that activity throughout the game. I'm running right at cops. And I died. He shot me. Again. Okay. I'm next to a carnival. I don't even know where the fuck I am. I've been trying. I'm working on it. I'm trying to stay, like, in as much cover as I can.
Cover me, all right?
They're all right next to me. All of them. Get in the car, get in the car, get in the car, get in the car. Not the car that we're trying to steal, just this other car that makes me go faster. Fuck, I can't go that way. How did I die? Oh my god. There's a car right across the street. Come on, come on, come on, come on. How did you make me veer? No, 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 no. No, no, no. Maybe if you'd stop trying to kill me, I'd be more willing to cooperate. Getting civilians shot at. They won't fucking move! Oh my god! Yes. Yep. Yes. Oh well. Yep. I'm spawning in the most bullshit areas. I can't shoot at all, I don't have a gun. Okay. Going, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. What do we do? We swim, swim, swim. If I can just get any closer. Ah! All you did was steal a car! It's not like you killed a bunch of people. Get out of your really nice car. Give it the fuck to me. And I'm going to take off in it. I just got $5,000. I don't know. Central Service paid you for being an associate. Okay. I'd transfer, but I'm getting kind of attacked by police officers. Working on trying to get there. That's my goal. What? Like, how do you mean? I don't understand why they want us so bad. None of them can get to me. It's kind of funny. I'm in a pool. I'm serious. I'm in a pool. There's a helicopter, but he's not coming near me either. Like, I'm in somebody's pool. Oh. Some shots were fired. Some shots were fired. They're not in the backyard, like they're behind a wall. Like they won't come in the backyard. Oh, there's somebody in the backyard, never mind. This was like a glitch in Vice City, so what the fuck? If you got in a swimming pool, they wouldn't come after you. It was the best glitch ever. Like there was this one spot that I knew I could go to avoid the cops, but it never could get the stars down, but I would avoid them. It was fine. Yep. Well, try your hardest. I'm just trying to stay alive. Well, they said it's because I'm in a group with you. Since we're in a group and we're doing it together, I get the same amount of stars you get. So I'm sitting here like, I didn't even do anything! I can't break into people's houses. Really? God damn it. It's ridiculous. That'd be like the best fucking hiding place ever. This shit ends right now? No. I'm sorry. Get in the pool! Help deliver the vehicle to the drop-off. I can't! Because I'm not close enough. I'm surrounded by police officers. Hey, get any lower to the ground and I'll fucking steal your goddamn helicopter, bitch. I died. I am kind of close to you, actually. You're like, I think you're on my map. Help me. The very, very far edge of my map, but I'm on foot, so Rob's not gonna help. Do you have your, like, ability thing? Or does that not work on missions? Oh. What's your second ability? Stop the vehicle. No. 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 Keeps telling me to stop the vehicle. I'm just like, no. You're gonna kill me. That doesn't make anybody want to, like, no one wants to follow what you say if all you're gonna do is fucking kill people. Get out of the way. Thank you. Stop shooting me and I might cooperate. Maybe. But probably not. It would just be much appreciated if you just stop fucking shooting me. They're making me, like, fucking break the law because they're shooting at me for something I didn't do. Because I didn't do it, you did. But I guess we're in this together. I actually feel pretty confident right now that I can follow this yellow line, and I don't know where the yellow line takes me, but I'm going to follow it. that is fine by me because it's at least something to follow. Nope, I'm about to die. I'm going to die. I'm surprised I did not die there, but I am about to die. Yep. Death is coming. Somehow I was able to regen my health. Oh, the yellow line's gone. Damn it. I feel like my job is to keep the cops off you, but at the same time, I think the cops are still by you. Many. I just, like, barrel rolled my car. I just barrel rolled my car. Like, boss. Cool. I am surprised because I'm still alive. Like, legit, like, I should be dead right now. Winner! Delivered two vehicles for $20,000, and the cops are off me. So I'm gonna get out of this car, and I'm going to leave. They, like, all randomly disappeared, too. Rank up, I'm a thug. A lot of money. Hold on, let me transfer to get a more accurate reading. That heist got me 50, or that thing just got me 50,000. Ooh, I have $87,460. Good luck. I'm just sitting here like, good luck finding me! Weapon unlocked. I have to pee. Am I okay to sit here for a second? Okay. I'm gonna end my stream here for a little bit, guys. If you wanna like my video, that'd be awesome.